Did your husband never describe him?
Oh, you're a fool, Mr. Dobbs. Why would Samuel give me unnecessary information? You don't even know the rules of your own job.
And your job was to help your husband further a cause in which you didn't believe.
He had helped me. He needed help. I gave it to him. He was my life.
Mrs. Fenton, I understand, but
take
please...
Take your hands off me. Now go on, kill Zontag. Keep the game alive. But don't think I'm on your side. I'm on nobody's side. I'm a battlefield for you, toy soldier. You can march over me. You can bomb me to holes. You can burn me. You can make me barren. But never pity me, Mr. Dobbs. Never. Never tell me you understand my feelings. Now go away and kill. Ah.